urge all young people to go out on the 8th of May, to go out and vote. And I would urge them to vote for the ANC, for the African National Congress.